Hi everyone. In this video, we will show you how to install and use GBoard on your iPhone. First, open up your App Store. And look for GBoard. Install GBoard on your iPhone. Once done, open this app. Now I'm just going to go ahead and tap Get Started. Then, you need to just enable your GBoard to allow your iPhone to set it up as a default GBoard for yourself. To switch to GBoard, tap and hold the globe icon. From menu, select GBoard. Thanks for watching this video.